Hello, hello guys. How are you doing? It's your village girl. Sorry, it's your village nurse back up a new size. This evening, I want to do some small palava sauce. Do you remember last time the spinach that I went to my friend's garden to get it? Here is it. And this one is zumi, mackerel, momoni, ground pepper, onion, garlic, and ginger. And this one is tomatoes and onion, and this one is salt. Yeah, and here is my spice. Yeah, so let me get started. First, I'll put in my zumi. I'm done using my zumi, so I will put it aside and then we continue. I'll let the palm oil fry a little bit before I add my momoni. So I'll add my momoni. Here is it. My rice cooker is being old, so please just forgive me. Yeah. Let the momoni fry. And I'll add my pepper to it. Wow, the flavor, let's see the aroma. Wow, I'll fry it a little bit. Let me add it. A new one. Tomato to it. Add it. Let it fry.
when you stir, so that it will not get burned. Give me a thumbs up. If you like this vlog, just comment it or give me a thumbs up. So that, please just comment it so that I'll give you more vlogs about food. Yeah.